Hi, I'm Tom Lee, Vice President of Engineering at Airpot Corporation. In this video, I'll explain the Airpel Plus, which is one of our most popular of our primary model types in the Airpel family of anti-stiction air cylinders. Shown here on the left is our basic Airpel, and the Airpel Plus is on the right. If you've used any of our products in the past, you may already know that the basic Airpel has a unique internal design to achieve low levels of friction and operate over wide temperature ranges without lubrication. In the Airpel Plus, we've added some modifications to achieve even lower friction levels when applications require near zero friction. The basic construction of both types is similar. Inside an outer steel sleeve is a borosilicate glass cylinder and a graphite piston, precisely fitted to minimize leak without seals. However, in the Plus models, we use this double piston design, and though not quite visible, there are other special modifications in the piston that provide near air bearing features to help minimize side load against the cylinder wall and reduce friction by as much as 90% compared to the standard Airpel. These features also provide increased cycle life in most applications. There are some other important differences as well. First, to provide motion with the least possible amount of friction, we do not use any rod seals. So unlike the basic Airpel, the Plus models currently are only available in single-acting rod extend capability. Secondly, the Airpel Plus uses a low-friction ball joint connection between the piston and rod to allow the piston a full range of motion for self-alignment and reduced side loads. It also has no rod guide at the front end so that the rod has a greater range of motion to further accommodate mounting misalignments. And as you can see here, we offer a ball joint at the rod end for easy misalignment handling. We also offer straight threaded rod ends if you want to provide your own ball joint. Lastly, all Airpel Plus models are metric only. Types of applications that can benefit greatly from the Airpel Plus are counterbalancing vertical loads, particularly loads moved by linear motors, tension control for winding applications, applying very precise contact forces for machining and polishing, assembly of delicate parts, anytime smooth, gentle lifting or pushing is required. Today we will look at counterbalancing and tension control. First, we will demonstrate counterbalancing to show you how the low friction of the Airpel Plus provides incredibly sensitive response to load changes in pressure. Here we have a vertically guided load, including a 1 kilogram mass, being counterbalanced by an Airpel Plus. In other words, the Airpel Plus is exerting a force that is exactly equal to the force of gravity on the moving mass, but in the opposite direction. Now, when a second mass is added, the supply pressure must be increased to compensate, and it's counterbalanced again. To show you the low friction of the Airpel Plus, I'll increase the counterbalance force by approximately 10 grams so that the load moves up. Now I'll add a 20 gram mass and the load moves down. Even though 20 grams is less than 1% of the load, it's still enough to overcome the excess counterbalance force and all the friction in the entire system. Now an example of tension control. Here is a basic simulation of how an Airpel Plus is used in a linear dancer that is common to winding equipment. Thank you for watching this demonstration of Airpot's Airpel Plus air cylinder.